Like last year when we came here, John was like, I really love it because it'd be really cool if we got married here because we'd have all our friends here and it'd be totally awesome. We'd be like doing the wedding and then doing the, yeah, they'd be lovely.
Well, what you've been doing is confirmed that that was a good idea.
Yeah.
Never show my sister the footage of me saying it was the best wedding I've ever been to my wedding.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, she's happy. She seems happy enough, so we have to follow. One night the dog that goes into the evening press.
No.
Goes into evening press and the guy says, yes sir, what can I do? He says, I want to put an advert in. He says, right, what do you want to see? He says, woof woof, woof woof woof. He says, well, actually you can get 6 words for the same price as 5. Shall we just add another woof? He says, oh no, he says, it won't make sense.
Another stupid one.
Yeah. There we go. Ooh. Take a little while.
So,
there you go.
During his historic journey aboard the HMS Beagle, Charles Darwin spent over a month on an island off the coast of Chile.
I need a capital W. Can I use that M and have it upside
down? No, because otherwise it won't sit, because it's got a spacing, so it only sits the right way around. Oh, I've lost a letter!
Yes.
It's okay, it's clear.
Hopefully. Making pig dolls.
For?
The wedding cake. When we get over there, I thought I'd make them. Couldn't find anything right and they're just... So we decided we were going to make them. Well, more like we looked through and then it was like, oh, can't decide. And I was like, right, well, I'm going to make some because they will be right otherwise. And they all seem to be ginger, so... Here we go.
Started playing Destiny, that was
yeah.
It, you weren't
going to
get
anything. Tried to Skype with Jen and it was just like, for God's sake, this guy's on
it. If you pull the door towards you, you're thinking of your fingers trapped.
No,
I
was
going
to say, that's your other kid's name.
I believe it was an A.
What was his name? That's really going to bother me.
I don't think I have him on Facebook.
I stay on the Wi-Fi.
Yes,
yeah,
so we need some of that.
Oh, look at that. Isn't that the cutest little rose?
Yeah.
Bill Nye here on how to tie a bow tie. I've got it around my neck, I've got it under the collar. You tie an overhand knot, one side over the other. And I recommend you wiggle adjust till one side is slightly longer than the other. Just slightly, a seam width. And I like to use this side here because I'm right-handed. This one comes, the slightly longer one comes over the top. Now here's the key. I'm holding an opening here with these fingers. That's the key. Come up from underneath and poke the middle of this one back through, creating a loop. Or if you want to go nautical,
a hole?
Bite, a no. B-I-G-H-T. But there you are.
Oh, no.
Now we must dress the knot.
Got to be that.
Whether you're a sailor or a bow tie wearer. We are dressing the knot. Now with a mirror, this is a lot easier, but I put in some mirrors.
Bill Nye.
Hold these two forward, you can feel it, that it's even.
Bow ties cause climate change.
Making sharp is not rocket science.
Skip that question, go on to the next one.
Yeah, it's too difficult. Right, when you were little, did you dream of your wedding day or your future spouse? How does that vision match up or not with your sweetheart? You were dreaming about cars. Never mind dreaming about weddings.
Yeah, we're on to the next one. I wasn't thinking about that.
I was dreaming of like 200 years back, so there's no hope for me there either, or Barbie weddings. Consult the experts, take time to read through a variety of wedding vows, as well as passages of poetry, love stories, and famous writings about love. Print out your favourites and highlight passages that especially speak to you. Right,
no.
Never mind. Pull it all together. Go back to the words you wrote before, highlight the passages that you might want to include in your wedding vows. Now is the time to pare things down and select the very best of the material you have to work with. Try taking a sentence or two from literature, adding a sentence or two from the answer. As long as you both shall live. Well, instead of as long as you both shall live, I like this. I vow not just to grow all together, but to grow together.
Yeah.
What did you put as your list of values? Oh, can I have your pen on this one? There we go. Right.
I wrote loving nature, compassion and creativity.
So love, compassion I like. Creativity is a bit of an odd one really to include in wedding vows.
Mm.
But then I thought when you looked at me and I truly saw when I looked back and knew that there was no one else.
Oh.
Else
for a bit.
No, we need to go anyway. I hope it's the right side. I'm not fully guessing. I'm not fully ready. Right, that is. That'll be on. If you get your arms in that, that'll be on.
Oh, wow.
If it's not the right size, I don't care.
Alex, right, anyway. Alex Bob?
I don't even know what it says yet. I am just.
You look cross. That's
cool.
It, man.
I think that's
perfect.
Oh
my god.
So the zombie
is just. Do you know what I mean? It's more so we can protect him so we can see where he is. Do you know what I mean? That's what it is.
He's got a shining nose as well.
Oh dear.
Come on, John, but cool. I mean, you know, try and be cool.
Last
time
before
the video. There we go.
Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name.
Record the map.
We're in Sheffield. There's one thing I can guarantee, that is not an outdoor swimming pool.
Yeah. Sheffield, not Miami.
Did it have needles floating in there? If it did, it might be.
I don't know.
It might be an outdoor sports.
How dare you insult Sheffield? The honour of Sheffield. How fucking dare you, sir?
Sheffield has honour.
Good place for a wholesome. Wholesome bars and students and corporation.
And fine art. What is that, by the way?
See, what the artist was trying to elaborate there is the life.
That
there's many avenues you can take, like the holes in the pipe. But
Life is about choices and decisions.
Looks more like a knuckle duster.
A bong.
A bong, yeah.
Three-way bong.
I feel like we're closer to the truth, to be fair. Tom's giving us his student bullshit. There is loads of them in Sheffield, aren't there, stuff like that? Yeah, or the ironmongers and stuff like that.
Random art.
We saw the steelwork, not ironmongers, oh, steelworks, isn't it? Yeah. Sheffield Steelers and stuff.
Yeah, there's a lot of that.
And the actual Sheffield Steel.
Yeah, my brother thought for years that the reason Sheffield was all about steel was because of the ice hockey team. I was like, no, the reason the ice hockey team's called what it's called is because...
Yeah.
They're parked up in the actual facility.
That's a lot of zombies there.
The facility.
Yeah, it is.
There's a hell of a lot. There's like 20 cars there, so if that's the actors' cars, then yes, there's a lot of cars. Zombies.
Zombies can drive.
Zombies don't drive.
What are they talking about?
Oh, check it out, man.
Oh, really?
Ghost Recon style.
Just so you don't get a chill.
Wait, where's the,
I want
the hat and everything, the gloves, where's...
Fuck it, I'm putting my bandana on then. To be fair, if Chris was here, he'd come in the full snipe in there.
Oh yeah, totally.
Oh, I'll come down.
Your glove works a lot, doesn't it?
I'm going to warm up now after I've settled into it.
What you saying?
Your glove locks. Locks.
Yeah, with the key that I don't have.
Hmm.
It was never given to me. So if that runs out of battery, I am officially fucked. Yeah. I don't have a spare key.
Oh, God.
What I do have is some bricks. That's where I'm at right now, do you know what I mean? Like, I'm sure if I walked around for long enough in Sheffield and went, I need someone to break into a car for me, like, yeah.
You've got a convertible,
Matt.
The brake,
much easier to get into it for you. What's it? It's a V40, yeah, I can get into that in about 15 seconds.
Like how he's like, this gate's meant to be shut, but when I open this open gate... Yeah.
officially once you're inside, I promise you.
Do you know what we need? We need the fucking Shaun of the Dead theme tune. That's what we need.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I don't think I've got it. So what I can do...
Bollocks. Wrong way to go back.
Did you get a spot behind the door?
It's going to fuck everyone up, this song. And your speakers.
No, I've already fucked my speakers up, don't really know that. I was playing a song and I had to put it quite loud. I didn't know what the next song was and it definitely blew at least
that one
down there is definitely gone. When I'm driving, this one rattles. I'll be driving on the motorway and I'll be like, you hit it stops for about 20 minutes and then it starts rattling again. And then for ages I thought one down there had gone, but it made it put a bloody orange, a Tropicana bottle in there. You know the bit that snaps when you initially open? The speaker was vibrating it around, it was making like a noise. For ages I was like, what's wrong with this car? And then she took the bottle out and it stopped. I was like, you're a bitch. Like, you know how long that is? If you knew what pain that had caused me, for God knows how long. Like that. So you start a word and then your team that knows that word says it back and then you know the people that are in front of you is your own team.
Ginger. Ginna. Ginge. Minge.
Mer and maid. Mermaid. It's a very inside joke, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's
very. It's more like mer. Might sound like somebody going,
yeah.
Someone
someone's getting mauled to death, and then someone it? Goes,
mate!
Oh, is it? Oh, here we go. Oh, fucking hell. He's officially opened the gates, and Matt has officially not started his car.
To galactic space. Oh, I need one of those as well. Yes, definitely.
What else do we need? Pens.
We need some belts. Because, you know, who brings belts to a wedding? We're uniform and drink.
Yeah. orange juice.
We'll have to get some rabbit poo cereal as well.
Oh, yeah, some egg.
That's where we want orange juice. We'll get it on the way back.
Yeah, okay.
feel like some out of Jurassic Park's about to happen, or Indiana Jones. You can hear a rumbling coming from behind us. I mean, you can just leg it down the street away from a
instant peril.
Yeah. But there you go. See, that's a shop that's open. It's got belts outside. I told you it'd be worth just taking an extra 100 metres up the road, John.
Yeah.
So we no longer need belts. We have
belts. We have belts.
And we have the nice guy in the shop gave us a pen, which is pretty cool.
It's just saved our asses a little bit, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
And we didn't pay for it, which is even better.
Yeah,
we're going to play the wedding card a few times this morning.
Yeah, yeah.
It's his wedding.
Wedding. Oh, have this for free. Which is normally the opposite way around, because as soon as you mention wedding, people want to charge you like a million times more. I don't think I need a bottle out now.
Revenge is sweet. Difference is like on camera. Let's buy some orange juice and beer.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Watch yourself. Yeah, no idea what
you
just said.
It's all the words,
right?
Yeah, yeah, literally, but I was about
to say. We now have orange juice, so the last
orange
thing.
Orange juice, so we need rabbit food and milk.
Last thing we need, yeah, breakfast.
And a bowl, because Meg's a bit worried about the bowls in there, because it looks gross.
I have a bowl, but I've been using it.
Yeah, that's a bit gross. More gross, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, just a casual donkey walking on the street there. We should have lived the life of luxury and just got a taxi back on a donkey then.
I'll watch
we?
You back.
There's more.
There's more.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Better.
Better.
Hashtag Linda's problem. So, there's more.
Oh my god.
I've seen so much donkey traffic.
It's so, so busy.
Can you do this, John? You make an ass out of me and you. That's me.
Oh, hey, Matt.
It's one of our neighbours.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. So, what do we need from here?
We need rabbit poo and we need milk.
And then what are you after?
I'm going to the white shop to try and find an opaque shirt.
Ah.
And or a vest.
Yeah.
Because my shirt's like...
Yeah.
We have belts and we've just acquired from a very nice gentleman a red pen.
Nice.
We wanted a big thick red pen and he gave us it, so we didn't pay for it, he just went, here, have my red pen.
Yeah, I don't really use my red pen, he says, have this one. Oh, okay, yeah.
We've decided that playing the wedding card is really useful because I just wanted to get married today and the guy went, here, have a red pen. Brilliant. Right, it works really well.
Yeah. Look at this.
Look at the beauty of that.
Yeah, that's like our apartment for like right here. And then that's
we swam, and we swam across there yesterday as well to that island that wasn't that nice.
Yeah. But it's still fun though, and we saw some crazy looking fish.
John's sounding fairly stress-free this morning, which is a beauty, to be honest with you.
Yeah, it's nice. It makes your job easier.
It fucking does, to be honest with you. I feel like you're doing it out of, like, worry of me having a breakdown or something, aren't you?
Oh my god, as if that whole lady...
100%. I was thinking exactly the same thing then. I was like, as if that whole bottle was just fitting that really tiny bucket. As soon as you're purchasing that, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll do that later, yeah.
Well, we're trying to do two things at once. We're trying to make the car look pretty at the same time we're trying to make it close to her.
Yeah.
It's really fucking difficult.
It's fucking hot now.
Good at the car, mate.
Yeah, that's fine. Let's go get ready.
Okay, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, just let you know.
Oh, my stolen
I've no need for any more. I believe the sake and sea.
Keep drinking. Keep going. Reaper your nose.
Back when I was feeling gone, focused on April, you came deep as in the ocean. It's something out there, here. All the complexities and games, no one wins, but somehow they're still played. All the missing crooked hearts, they may die, but in us they live on. I believe, 'cause I can see our future.
In the same city tomorrow.
Thank you.
All the best, and we'll definitely see you next year.
Well, at some point, we'll be back, definitely. Maybe not next year, but we'll be back. Very welcome. Thank you for having us.
This is Tanya. We got married this week.
Yeah. This week?
Yeah.
That's why we're here. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Thank you.
We had a great time there. Amazing. All together.
Oh, God, yeah.
Wish you all the best the rest of your life together. Yes. Of course.